Requesting emergency backup! Found him! Returning fire! Wait. Don't let him get away. Found him. I've located his survivor. Found him! Ultimate survivor. Don't let him get away! He went that way! The target is fighting that way! Don't let him get away! I've located a survivor.
Jeez.
Thank you.
soon.
Found him! Don't let him get away! Returning fire! Requesting emergency backup! Emergency backup! I've located a survivor. Found him! Survivor. I've located a survivor. I've located a survivor. Found him! Full information! Found it! Don't let him get away! Requesting emergency backup! Wait. Found him! Found him! And he went that way! The target is fighting back! Holding for me! I've located a survivor. Found him! I think so. I'll check it out. Found him! I've located a survivor. Wait! Found him! Don't let him get loose! I broke the survivor. found it! Holding formation! Requesting emergency backup! He went that way!
I'll check it out. I've located a survivor.
Requesting emergency backup.
I think someone's here. I'll check it out. I've located a survivor.
Found
it! I've located a survivor.
Found
it! I've located a survivor.
Requesting emergency backup!
Wait.
Fighting back!
Wait.
found it!
Requesting emergency backup! Calling for me! Requesting emergency backup!
He went
that located a survivor. Don't let him get away!
So, this drug that stops the parasite growth? Have you ever made it before, or is it just a theory?
When I was working in the medical lab, my brother asked me to research a method of suppressing the parasite. Of course, back then, we didn't extract the hormones directly. We synthesized them in the lab.
So, he was looking to protect himself from his own terrorist scheme. He wanted a way out, is that it?
I don't know. I know he didn't bring the drug with him here. I have no idea what he intended to use it for. You think I'm just making excuses, but Carlito kept things from me.
Even if this, even if you do manage to make this drug, it won't completely cure me, will it?
I'm afraid not. When the effect wears off, the parasite will develop as it normally would, continuing the zombification process.
That lot of good that does me. Well, it's the only hope I've got now.
This is all I need as far as supplies are concerned. Now all we need are some queens.
Yeah. Listen. Just how long do you suppose your drug will prevent me from turning into a walking corpse?
During my research, I was never able to conduct proper clinical studies. To a certain extent, the period of effectiveness depends on each patient's physiology. It could be a year, maybe only a week. There's no way to tell for sure.
Fantastic. So, I'll be a walking zombie time bomb.
A time bomb?
What?
Once the drug's development was complete, Carlito poured his energy into starting an NPO dedicated to helping war orphans. We had 50 doses of the drug prepared. Not long after that, the NPO managed to find homes for a large group of children. Want to guess just how many?
Are you saying he infected these kids and then gave them your drug? That he made 50 little ticking time bombs?
I don't know. I just don't know. It is possible, though.
Look at this. New York, DC, LA. These kids are spread all over the country. If your theory is right, the entire country could be crawling with zombies by now. I don't know what's worse. That we don't know for sure, that we can't warn anyone about this.
Well, what we need to do right now is prepare the hormone and get you taken care of. Oh no, the generator's broken down. I can't work without power. There has to be a backup generator somewhere. Carlito was using the clock tower for storage. Maybe he left one there. Are you up to it, Frank? You need to check the clock tower. I can't work without power.
Hmm. Even if this thing leads out of here, I doubt these zombies would just let us walk right through.
Thank God you found a spare. Now I can get back to work. If all goes as planned, I should have just about all the equipment I need now. Bring me some adult queens and I can get started.
Wait. Full information. Fire! Wait. Found him, survivor. I think someone's here. I've located a survivor. Located a survivor. Emergency backup. Requesting emergency backup. Found him. Survivor. The target is fighting back. I think someone's here. I'll check it out. Ooh!
One's not enough. I need at least five. It'll take another three. I need more. This is going pretty smoothly now. I don't have the time now, but there's hope if we... It won't be long now. Just go find one last specimen for me Once we have all of the queens, there's no turning back. Make sure you have enough weapons and food with you. Are you absolutely sure? Okay, you shouldn't rush your prep.
I've located a survivor.
Found him!
I think someone's here. I'll check it out.
Fall into formation.
Outlooking and survival.
Fall into formation.
Requesting emergency backup.
Requesting emergency backup.
Perfect.
Fall into formation.
Requ- requesting emergency backup.
Perfect.
I think someone's here.
Found him!
Once we have all of the queens, there's no turning back. Make sure you have enough weapons and food with you. Are you absolutely sure?
You're gonna inject me with that, huh? Okay, Doc. Let's get this over with. At least I won't have to worry about turning into one of them for a while. Okay. Next on the agenda. Figure out a way to get the hell out of here.
While I was isolating the hormone, I managed to identify a pheromone that suppresses the attack instinct in adult parasites. In other words, the zombies don't like the way it smells. If you give me a little more time, I should be able to produce some of this pheromone.
They think it smells bad? You think we could use something like that to keep them away from us? We could just walk right past them and get out of here.
In theory, yes. Either way, it's certainly better than nothing.
There was a cave. Outside, where the helicopter crashed. It was packed with zombies. I mean, shoulder to shoulder. But it may lead somewhere outside. If it works, your anti-zombie perfume, it could keep us safe in that cave. What do you say? You ready to get the hell out of here?
There won't be enough of this pheromone to waste it on experiments. We'll only have enough to use it once.
Whatever you say.
My God. There are so many. Where on earth could this lead?
I don't know. But considering how many of them keep pouring out of here, it must be connected to something. Isabella, look. Any other way out of here is guarded by the military. If we're gonna get out of here and put a stop to Carlito's plan, we've got to go in there. It's the only way. It's not like we're unarmed. We've got your smelly perfume, don't we? I wouldn't be alive right now if your shot hadn't worked. The perfume's gonna work too. I know it.
All right. Let's go.
Yeah.
Are you sure this was a good idea?
Guards here, too. If we can get that gate open, they'll be too busy dealing with zombies to notice us slip by.
Wait. The pheromone is starting to wear off. It's only strong enough to cover one of us. What are you...
All right, hang on tight, okay? Once we're out, let's see if we can't steal ourselves that set of wheels.
Emergency backup! Hold on. information. Found him.
I've located a survivor.
Requesting emergency backup.
Requesting emergency backup.
Requesting emergency backup. Found him.
Requesting emergency backup.
Requesting emergency backup.
No!
Come on!
These automated machines are no use at all on the battlefield. Switch to manual control. Main cannon.
Oh, shit.
Well, what have we here? Where were you hiding when my men mopped up the mall? On a mission in which the number of targets is unclear. It's difficult to ensure absolute thoroughness. Huh. You have imagination. That's what drives you in your quest to run. Your quest to hide. As prey, you and your kind are much more stubborn than the zombies.
How much do you know about the zombies?
I commanded the Santa Cabeza cleanup operation. If we had fulfilled our mission then, we wouldn't be needed here now to take care of this incident.
That's all it was to you, huh? A mission. What about those innocent people who had to pay for sins committed by our government?
Our mistakes have not begun with this operation. Humanity has proven itself to be quite adept at making mistakes. Ha! Hell, it's the only thing we truly excel at. Well then, I'd say this mission isn't quite over yet. Don't you agree?
Tough guy.
Yeah. will change.
Justified, justified, and why I'm justified.
Oh.